Insomnia can become kind of a habit. And interestingly, many people take medication for insomnia, which is only supposed to use short term and really doesn't work all that well. I think most sleep doctors would tell you it only works a certain amount of time. There's a very specific psychotherapy for insomnia that I've learned that I use with patients. It usually is under 6 sessions and it works wonderfully. People start sleeping and it's really great.